I am here to stand with you because we are one, all for the same cause, that is liberty, equality and justice for all of us. For most of my life, I was one of the most cynical and pessimistic guys you could have ever met. At the end of last year, at the beginning of this year, my faith in humanity was restored. I saw the most beautiful example of what a people united can accomplish. I restored my faith in humanity. I witnessed a people standing up against what all of us had to go through at varying levels. Ultimately, we are all very the same movement, the same hammer that wishes to crush us. I saw in the Occupy movement the window of opportunity that we have all been waiting for our entire life. What I can say to you from the bottom of my heart and hopefully will resonate through your voice is shout, Yuri, let's go and turn this up! 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 Shout, Yuri! 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 Let's go and turn this up!
Do you guys know why we're here?
No, why are you guys here?
Could somebody tell?
Yeah, it's, you know Syria? You know the country?
Yeah.
Okay, there's a revolution going on right now. Population is rising up against the dictatorship. It's been a 50-year dictatorship. So people are peacefully demonstrating stuff like that. You know, the Arab Spring. And about 160 children were killed until now. So we're almost there. The regime is almost gonna fall, but we're still, this is why we're here, in solidarity with them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I hold the flag for you?
Sure.
I like the little flag too.
Sure.
Get this in the video.
All right, I'm gonna need you guys for this. The pronunciation might be off a little bit, but the intention is there.
Okay.
Esha! Yuri! Let's go and turn this up!
Esha! Yuri!
Let's go and turn this up!
Esha!
Yuri! Let's go and turn this up!
يا غربتي لما يتبع بي